Hey, Patriots. So I'm watching the Trump rally, and then this happened. Check it out.
Was that the people went down there, and you could have had over a million people.
Best president ever, folks. USA, 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 USA. That wasn't planned. That just spontaneously happened.
Wow, that's so beautiful. You know, when this whole big group stood up, I said, oh, we have protesters. And you know what? They are protesting. They're protesting what's taking place in our country, and it's so bad and so wrong. It is a protest.
So there you go, folks. That's the mega magas, as Joe Biden likes to call us. So I think we have a movement going on here, folks, and I think the Democrats are in trouble come 2024. But I guess we'll just wait and see. Reporting live, this is Neil Ruddy for Neil News Network.